FERC then asked the districts to analyze these proposals because many of the proposals, in fact, all of the proposals, did not have all the analysis done to understand what the impacts of those flow and non-flow measures were. They've preferred to use some older studies from other locations and studies that have been done by their own staffs that would be significantly improved if they looked at the Tuolumne River data, site-specific data in particular. And that's where the Balancing Act comes in. So if your Balancing Act is to return things to natural conditions where they haven't been for 150 years, you're probably going to come up with different recommendations and different suggestions than the districts would, but they still, the districts use these studies in order to understand the impacts to resources and potential measures that could protect and enhance those resources. And within balance of the water supply benefits and being mindful of those, that's what the Tuolumne River Management Plan is about.